WP Rocket is designed to make your site load faster. So let's see how you can measure the improvement. In this video, we'll use two tools, Pingdom and GTMetrix, since they're both very user-friendly. There are some best practices to keep in mind when running speed tests. First, be sure you're testing the correct version of your URL. If your site uses HTTPS, but someone types in the HTTP version of your URL, they'll still end up on your page by way of a redirect. But if HTTPS is the ultimate destination, that's what you want to use in your speed test. Otherwise, it'll add unnecessary load time. Next, make sure you choose the testing location that's closest to the server where your site is hosted. Distance matters. So if your site is hosted in Europe, but you test from a location in the United States, the load time will be slower than if you use a European location. Pick one, and then use it for every test. Otherwise, your results won't be comparable. If you don't know where your server is located, you can ask your host, or you can use check-host.net. If you use Pingdom, you can choose a location without having an account. But with GTMetrix, we recommend setting up a free account so you can choose different locations. Otherwise, the default server is in Vancouver, and that could be really far away from your server, which will make your load time longer. Next, make sure you always run a few tests at a time to get an average result. This will also make sure you're getting the cached version of the page. The reports give you a lot of information, so here are a few key things to pay attention to. Most importantly, pay close attention to the loading time. The grades are arbitrary and not necessarily applicable for every site. It's completely possible to get a good grade with a slow loading time, and vice versa. You'll notice that you get faster results with Pingdom than with GTMetrix. That's normal because they use different measurements. Pingdom uses what's called onload, which occurs sooner than fully loaded, which GTMetrix measures. Next, be sure to look at page size, since that will influence the overall speed. Ideally, 1 megabyte or smaller is a good target. The bigger the page gets, the slower it'll load, especially on mobile devices. The content breakdown in Pingdom is really useful, so you can see exactly what's contributing to a large page size. And the content by domain section will let you know if a high percentage of content is coming from third-party domains. But their recommendations to improve page performance are not really helpful because they don't give specifics. For that, GTMetrix is much better. Click the recommendations to see which files are being referred to. For example, for gzip and browser caching, if the files are from third parties, you can't control them. To quickly compare the speed with and without WP Rocket, we can run a test that bypasses WP Rocket by simply adding ?no cache to the URL. Here we can see one of the ways WP Rocket improves your site, by reducing this first request, also known as the time to first byte. With a free GTMetrix account, you also have access to the timings tab, which shows you other helpful metrics. First paint and contentful paint show you how fast your site feels to the visitor. WP Rocket will also help improve these metrics. All right. Now you should have a better idea of the performance of your site and how WP Rocket is helping. But it's a good idea to run speed tests periodically to keep an eye on how your site is performing with the help of WP Rocket.